let's make a sign for spring. Paint your base. I'm using a wood stain and a chalk paint for my base. And then I'm cutting out a vinyl stencil with my Cricut. I'm applying it with transfer tape, and I use Mod Podge to seal the edges. Then I am going to paint my words. And just like that, you have a crisp and beautiful sign for spring. Happy spring! Well, almost.